The veteran politician took 53% of the vote to fend off a challenge from a former actor, Mayon Saric. Pahor is only the second Slovenian president to win a second term in office since the country gained independence from the former Yugoslavia in 1991.